Now that we're doing the main mission, you know, that thing I was supposed to do like an hour ago. So, I got a ruby super. How much money do I have? Not a lot. Screw it. Go into the store. You know what? Fuck it. Better suit. Give me a better suit. So, we're going to launch the SOS beacon. Oh. Okay, I guess I'm going this way. Book it. I want the master override. Well, at least nothing jumped me. Considering I was drinking water. Alright. Let me guess. No? Damn it, I thought I saw something. Okay, we're gonna go launch the SOS beacon. What are you looking at, Isaac? Did it again. What are you looking at? Thought. More force gun stuff. Okay. I'll save when I get down to the bottom. That's gonna happen. Might as well just fill up my health right quick. Just in case. You know. In case I launch an SOS beacon and then everything starts saying, make this hole, and they're trying to tear out my butthole, you know. You know how it is. Launch the beacon, Kronk! Here we go. Up, periscope.
Clearance confirmed.
This is not okay.
Okay. Creepy. I swear to God, if I get attacked by those little fuckers again, I'm gonna be pissed. Ow. Okay. I send my SOS to the world.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes.
I got something to prep.
Launch tubes obstructed.
Of course they are.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Well... either, but... Printy dippy doo dah bastards! I got a bad feeling some dumb shit's gonna happen. And real sick of the shit for you guys. How do your shit explode again? Do I have to bring that fucking battery the entire way? Okay. Game was like, don't worry, I ain't telling you shit. Tell you shit, you're about to walk back and find out. You're about to fuck around and find out. Okay. Bye. Bye. I'll see you in a bit, homie. What you gonna climb down? You gonna climb down? No? Okay, well, I'll come deal with you in a little bit. Wants me to go that way. means you can automatically assume I'm going the opposite direction. Oh, what? Give me the force energy. Thank you. I have the force gun better than anything anyway, so. Equip it! Dipu! Thank you. Okay, so. I could have saved my. Detestable. Detestable. Oh, it's just
entering zero gravity.
I'm figuring out a plan.
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Interior gravity tethers offline. Exterior tethers at full power.
Outside. What's up?
Entering vacuum. Caution. Gravity tether disengaged. Payload 87 172 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Now what?
Entering vacuum.
Ah. Yeah, you little bastards can fuck off. I want to kill you, but I'm not gonna waste my time trying to kill you.
Exiting vacuum.
Sometimes it's just not worth the ammo.
Exiting zero gravity.
Who's coming out? One of you is going to do it. One of you is going to try me. Think I forgot you up here? Ah, holy. Don't forget. This is unfortunate. Oh. As is that. That is also unfortunate. It's like the longest damn chapter ever. Well, okay, to be fair, I've been running around with stupid shit, but still. Forgot. I didn't die. That's a plus, I guess. Gotta give me a minute, would you? I may be a coward, but I'm a greedy little coward. Little chicken things here.
Broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Let me guess. Next chapter? No? No, there's more.
Oh. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh.
monitor there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion's right half the surface. Almost there. I got it. Hit the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
The first two times.
Manual release is ready.
I know. I had to go down now. I hate it. All that effort. I swear to God, if it put me back at the very fucking beginning of this. Ah, good, I'm back here. Alright, do I have a health thingy? I don't have a health thingy. I have... Okay.
Broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. It'll take a minute. Head on back to the train station.
Chaos.
Quarantine ship with that hunter there. The system's
got to be
locked down.
Override the manual door release.
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion's right half the circuit. Almost there. Hold it off.
The fucking elevator, Isaac. Run the fuck away, Isaac. No, it's not the time thing. Bitch. Excuse me. I went the wrong way is what happened. Get out of my... Get out of my way. So leave that there with you. Bye.
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again.
Of course it has.
I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
I'm not worried about you. You're alive. No. No. Okay. So what have we learned? Bullshit aplenty. Okay. Why don't you switch back to the... I'm gonna switch back to you. And I guess we'll put this over here for now. Spooky noises. Spooky fucking noises. Weird head thingies attacking. Hunter on the loose. Call me the Hunter Punter because I'm about to kick it in its dick. I send my SOS to the world. I send my SOS to the world. mind, let's move it back to the bridge right quick.
Bridge.
Yep. Heal right quick, because I have a bad feeling. I just get that bad feeling you're about to get derailed with no stasis. Ah!
Error. Power routing malfunction.
Who'd have thought?
Please stand by.
Something seems upset. Something seems upset. I guess we're gonna find out what's upset in the next episode. Then we're gonna get to a save point. Lucky for y'all, instead of a 3-hour episode. I was talking. I'm sorry. Jesus. Anywho.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Good for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
I love her. I love her so much. Okay. Save point? Checkpoint? Oh, I can get the thing. Can I not reach it? I want it. Okay. Well. That's a save module over here. We're gonna go do that right quick. And then I've got a whole butt ton of editing to do. So if you liked it, please remember to like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. And until next time. Ugh. This is gonna be a lot of editing. Bye.